going to be activating the pelvic floor. So you're going to have your legs out, apart, 90-degree angles. You're going to lift your tail, lower back off. It's a small movement. This is really for more of the deeper muscles.